The development of a tennis player is a long-term process. It will take at least 10 years and may take up to 15 to 18. One of the things we now know is that the stages of development of that player are very defined. A young child picks up athletic skills and body awareness in many ways, in their tennis lessons, in other sports, and in the activities which they do throughout their lives. Some of the basic athletic skills required for tennis can be developed from an early age, but it is very important that the way in which the skills are taught are clear, well demonstrated, and to the point.